it when that happens. Guys, you have to warm up your rods before you stick them in the flame. I put my fatty rods into my kiln, just the tippy tips. Let them come up to temperature and then they won't go pew.